So we're at the Golden Gate Bridge Welcome Center. Got an Uber here from Fisherman's Wharf. There is parking here, but it is very limited. So you're best to take an Uber, ride share. There's a Welcome Center information and store. You got restrooms over here. I think there's some kind of little, used to be something that sold little snacks over here. Now up top, there's a Roundhouse Cafe. Walking up this ramp to get to the bridge. There's also stairs over there you could use. A little lookout area here. Let's start a walk right at the beginning of the bridge here. From the last time we did this, we had to watch out a lot of bicyclists and a lot of people on bikes that didn't know how to ride bikes. Suicide prevention. People can't jump off as easily. Thank you. beautiful day today.
tour boats out here. Thank you. every 30 minutes. I'll show my stats on the screen here. That's about 1.47 miles. I didn't walk to the other parking lot. I just walked to the end of the bridge on this other side. Remember, like, share, subscribe, comment down below.